Hey guys, it's Chenna. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you have never seen my face before, that's perfectly okay. Because once you live in Tobago, plan to come to Tobago, or know that Tobago exists, this is a video for you. So today I'm going to be reviewing one out of the three gaming stations by Beyond Games in Tobago. And there are two others apart from the one that I am currently located at. So there is one in the Colosseum in Crown Point, and then there is one in the Portmall. I'm currently located at the one on, you guessed it, Lowlands Tobago, and we're going to be reviewing three of the machines at the gaming station. So we're going to get a demonstration on how to use the machine, and we're just going to hear from people who play the game itself. So we're going to have some fun. Okay, so join me today. We have
Cameron,
and he is going to help me review these three machines. So there are three machines. There is the kids one. There's the stuffed toy one, and then there's the lipstick machine. So he's going to help me review all three of them, and he's going to give a kind of explanation how this machine works. So for the toy one, can you tell us a little bit about that one?
Sure. So the toy one is a simple claw machine that they have. You have the claw that you still go and choose the toy of your choice, and it's just about skill and aiming and a little bit of luck too. So so it's just about trying and getting, and you know, we're gonna see.
You think this is winnable?
I know it's winnable.
You think you're going to win?
Yeah, I have a pretty decent budget, so I think we could get through something.
Okay, so as you guys can see, this is totally
ta-da. Winnable.
It's winnable, okay? So we're going to move on to the next machine. That's the lipstick machine. So let's go. Okay, so we're at the Right In It lipstick game, and we're now going to demonstrate how you can win this game. And since that Cameron is on fire today, he's going to be demonstrating for us again. Let's go.
Alrighty, so once again, a coin, you go to the blue tab, and then there's a number that corresponds to every single prize that you have here. Mm-hmm. Going from A1 to A34, so depending on what you want, you will choose. So I'm gonna select, let's say, the headphones. Right, and then so the first round, he said go. You have a timer, and you have to press the screen to allow the lipsticks to go. And of course, you don't want the lipsticks to line up too close, you want to get them separate so that they don't clash and they don't hit each other. But the thing is that the machine changes the timing of the rotation, the side that, so it's going to speed up, it's going to slow down, it's going to do a lot of different things. So it's about patience and timing in this one. So you're gonna go again. Alright, so that was round two, and of course round three, you had a shovel, so that's why they give you extra time. And as it is, you get closer to the end. It's gonna speed up, and the rotations are gonna be faster. But the key is to take your time.
I'm sorry.
It's absolutely fine. So that's how it goes. Gonna give it one more try.
We're gonna try again, guys. We're going for a win. Hey! Hey, elbow bongs! Oh gosh! You had to give me the elbow bongs, no? You had to give me the elbow bongs, no? Charlene, the elbow bongs! You win! So, what would you say is the easiest and hardest thing about this machine?
The easiest thing about this game is that I think it gives you sufficient time to go ahead and be patient and you know, choose the lipsticks and the points where you wanted to enter. The hardest thing about it is that the rotations of it can be unpredictable. Sometimes it turns slow, sometimes it turns fast. So it's all about, you know, trying to get the right timing and just being patient with it.
But it's definitely winnable. So guys, I will have the price for the cost of each of the tokens on the screen, so that when you come to Lowlands Tobago or the Colosseum in Crown Point or the Portmall gaming station, you would know how much money to bring so that you would be prepared to win. Let's go on to the last machine. Okay, so we are at the last machine. How are you feeling playing these games, Cameron?
A little bit anxious, not gonna lie. I guess you're a bit pumped, but you know, I'm all here for the thrill, so
yeah. So Yes, so we're going on the last machine, and this one is kind of more kids friendly, so we could just demonstrate how we use this machine right here.
Sure, not a problem. So this one is for the kids, you know, if it is you're all locked out on the other machines. This one is pretty simple. You have your coins, you go ahead and you place them in and you turn your handle and you're sure to get a prize.
Let's give it a
turn. There you have it. A lovely collectible prize.
Yeah, so we just want to thank Cameron so much for being on my channel and for helping me review and demonstrate all of these machines today. So thank you, Cameron. And of course, just remember, guys, this game is completely winnable. Okay. This is the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below which part of the video was your favorite. And if you are in Tobago, don't forget to come to Lowlands Mall Tobago or Portmall or the Colosseum for your chance to win or play any of the games at the gaming station. As always, see you guys next week. Bye.